bicycles last year.
In the ring is Johnathan Williams, great friend of ours. Might be the first time he's jumped a Grand Prix here at Princeton Show Jumping. What do you know about his horse, Lord Calador?
Absolutely. I talked to Johnathan quite a bit this week. This horse is owned by Melissa Villadu. I think she's out of Florida. This horse is 7 years old. It's his first Grand Prix. He's by Lordanos. And actually, he's one of 3 7-year-olds we have in the class today.
Now, that's a time maybe to introduce the fact that we have in the United States 4 different Grand Prix standards. You know, we have the FEI standard, the true international standard, and there's various levels of that. And then we have a sort of national level that's at the highest end. Then we have the regular national level. And then we start at the American standard, which is what we're offering here today. We ended up adding
fighting him.
No, he just didn't get in there.
And a little bit of a rideability issue. 1 to 2 is a pretty sharp turn. And with a young horse, sometimes that gets, you don't get a great jump at 1, and then it gets a little hard.
This horse looks great, though. I mean, we watched him all through Florida.
Yep.
And he's really coming along.
And he's
thing.
A good jumper. And again, I think Johnathan really knows him, but it's young. So you're going to occasionally run into a little, you know, difficulty like he did at the second jump. To jump that, right? It does look great. And for a 7-year-old to jump this well out here is really doing something. He stayed behind him off the ground and it bobbled him a little bit on the landing. Beautiful ride here. Super. It jumps behind too, doesn't it? Those are the Greek coins jump. It's a jump from the Athens Olympic Games. And then this difficult, skinny, orange skinny.
Foxy
strides.
Nice.
Liverpool. He was kind to take out the low gate that goes with that jump.
Ah, one rail. That's awesome.